A member of the Horseshoe Bend Fire Department has been fired after admitting they used department funds for personal use. The fire department announced that incident on Facebook earlier today. The department says they began an investigation after learning about the situation, then police were notified on April 11th. Officials say the person involved confirmed the fraud and gave full cooperation. The investigation is still ongoing.